So I'm thinking, maybe we should perform a song about Conan the Destroyer right now.